Namasteee! I've came home, member of the Maria Fun. Well, I'm Japanese, and my name is MashMaru. Welcome to MashMaru's house. Today, I opened this channel, and what I am going to introduce, it's basically, I will introduce India in Japan. The reason why I wanna introduce India in Japan is because I went to India when I was in college at third grade for study abroad. Actually, I went to Delhi University, St. Stephen's College, to study economics. And actually, I love India. I really, really love India, Indian food, Indian friends, and Indians actually. So that is why I want to know about India more and more. And after I went back to Japan, I found lots of India in Japan. Little Indian towns, it's called Nishikasai in Tokyo, and many Indian restaurants and Indian festivals. So I guess it's really interesting for you guys in India to know how India is known in Japan, known as they are known in Japan. Yeah, so basically what I gonna post videos about India in Japan and Indians in Japan and Japanese students who went to study abroad in India and their reactions about India. Hope you guys enjoy a lot, and please follow this channel, and you can know what Japan is, and India in Japan. See you later, bye!